And these are your weekly updates. Are you interested in advancing your leadership skills, supporting your local community, and more? The Junior Leadership Aiken County Class of 2024 is the right place for you. It is open to 10th grade students. Their goal is to identify, cultivate, and challenge Aiken County's future leaders. Do you love reading scary books? Come to the library on October 17th during your lunch period and share your favorite horror or mystery novels. Everyone is welcome, bring lunch and a book and have fun. Upcoming events. If you are a freshman, on October 18th, you will be taking the U Science Career Interest Aptitude Assessment. If you are a sophomore, you will be taking the PSAT. Your room assignment will be posted across the cafeteria. If you are a junior or a senior, you have two options. You can either job shadow or you can do a college visit. For job shadowing, you must pick up a form from the guidance office and turn it in prior to your job shadowing day. The same for college visits.
Are you going to homecoming? Here's some facts you need to know. Homecoming is Saturday, September 30th from 7 p.m. to 10 p.m. in our school cafeteria. Tickets will be sold this week during lunches. It is $10 per ticket. You need your student ID to get one. If you don't have one, go to the media center during your lunch to get one. If you're a first year, your student ID is free. If you have lost yours, you need to pay $5 to get another one. German Club will have a meeting after school on October 17th in room C157. Attention seniors, do you need your pictures taken? There's going to be an opportunity to take your pictures Sunday, October 22nd in the James A. Taylor Gym. Want to study and get paid? Technical Scholars is a program where you can build your professional network and get paid work experience up to $18 an hour and free tuition and books.
Have a great day and go Hornets!
Homecoming, 7 p.m. this Saturday, be there!
Are you going to homecoming?
No, I'm not going to homecoming, ma'am.
What are you wearing?
Nothing.
What's up, Gianna? So today we are doing the How Buzz You Your Best Friend Challenge. Let's go, let's get in swim.
Today I'm here with Tori.
Makaya.
Alright. What's your favorite color?
Red, white, and blue.
Black. What's your favorite food?
Spaghetti and grits and fries and everything.
Seafood.
How long y'all been best friends?
2 years and 1 month.
She just answered.
Answer.
Both of us don't need the answer.
So we can open clarification.
3 days.
She said 3 days. Today I'm here with another one.
Kalia.
How long have y'all been best friends?
5 months.
Yeah.
5 months.
What's your favorite food?
Oh, hold on, I do. Chipotle.
Chipotle.
Exactly.
What's your favorite food? What's your favorite food?
I was
her.
How about I'm supposed to say it? Chick-fil-A.
No, you
said yours.
Oh.
She
said,
everything.
What's your favorite color?
Brown and green.
What's your favorite color?
Red and black.
Y'all don't know
each
other.
Yes, we do.
When our B-Day?
April 20th.
Yeah, you should put it on there.
March 27th.
Twinsel.
Is that correct?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay.
Today I'm here with
Shakaylin.
Teddy.
All right, the first question is, what is her favorite color?
Purple.
What is her favorite food?
Seafood.
Oh, when is her birthday?
September 16th.
You did.
How have y'all been best friends?
3 years.
It's been a long day without you, my f-
Is you recording?
I'm looking for my friend. I'm looking for you.
Hey, there's Hannah. Watch what she can do.
Say. Rick?
Mm-hmm.
Today I'm here with
Kalia.
Zasha Wanda.
Hold on.
It's all about people. And we're going to be talking today about how we need to function as a group, which is functionalism. And who is the father of functionalism? Why, it's that Frenchman Emile Durkheim. And we have to have this structure for all of us to work together in society. If we lose out on one person, one piece of that structure, then we have a problem. Then society doesn't function, or at least that's what Emile Durkheim said. Excuse me. Looks like someone doesn't have a date to the homecoming dance.
You got rejected. Loser.
Well, homecoming's tomorrow, 7 to 10 in the cafeteria. And do you have a date to homecoming? Well, don't be like them. Get your homecoming date today.
On behalf of the flight crew, thank you for flying with us and have a